This is how you change a specific color in Final Cut Pro. We're going to select the blue color of this great looking, full of himself, chest all out, can't even fly peacock. Nothing against the peacock, I promise. We're going to select this color and then we're going to change it. So go to the color inspector and choose the hue saturation curves adjustment. We're going to use this first one right here, the hue versus hue curve. Because when we talk about color, we are actually talking about hue. When I say blue, the color blue, I mean the hue is blue. Now click on this color picker up here and then pick the color you want to change. For this video, it's going to be blue. And look at the curve. Now we have these points and this is the range of the color, the hue we picked. And to change the color, we can just move this point right here. Check that out. We're affecting all the hues within that range. And from blue, it's changing gradually to magenta, purple, or if we put it up, it's gonna be green. Very simple. Now, if you only want to see the effect in a particular area in the video, just isolate that area. So duplicate the clip and add the draw mask tool to the clip on top and draw a mask around the area where you want to see the effect. If it's a moving subject like this car, then you can create keyframes on the mask or just track it first if it's possible. I'm going to do the tracking technique today. To do this, I like to go here in the video inspector tab and then scroll down to trackers. And then I click on this plus sign right here and I work on the tracker until it fits the object. And then just click analyze. Now all I need to do is to use the hue saturation curves adjustment to pick the color and then create a shape mask. So change the tracker option to the tracker you just did. For me, it's this one. So the mask is now attached to the tracker. And then let's change the color. Now you're like, why didn't you just do the same thing you just did without using the mask and the tracker? Well, without the mask, all hues within the range of red, including this one on the trees right here, would have changed into green. And that's it. If you guys got any value from this one, subscribe and check out these videos for Final Cut Pro users, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hopefully. Peace.